I'm Jim Manning from Jungle Gyms, and I perform the Mousetrap Science Assembly, which teaches elementary school students how simple machines work. Did you know that students are required to learn five of the simple machines? The lever, the pulley, the inclined plane, the screw, and the wheel. Now you may notice something different about the machines I use. They're not made of wood or metal or plastic. They're made out of balloons. Besides being fun and exciting for the children, the balloons prove that machines can be made about just about anything, even balloons. By the end of the show, we're ready to put our mousetrap together. Imagine nine children lined up on stage, each ready to work their part of the machine.